Scalp there. there's a salon nearby and does awesome haircuts for people, and I'm hoping to film a video or two or more of him doing people's hair, cutting, maybe colouring, I don't know, and then styling. And it's the movements he makes when he's doing his job. I don't know, I just love watching real hairstylists move. They just know what they're doing. The way they use the scissors, the way they move the hair, especially when they're styling it. It's so, like, satisfying in an ASMR, like, tingly way. It's awesome. Just kind of going up her neck and into the nape of her neck, and the hair there at the bottom. It just feels so good when you get scratched right there. That part of the body is rarely touched, and the nerves are sensitive in the neck and back of the neck there. So it feels so good when you have scratches there. So I'm going to do something a bit different with the emoji in the comment section for this video. I usually ask you guys, if you've gotten to the end of the video with me, to put a very specific emoji in the comment section, and it's just like a fun way to know you've gotten to the end with me. So I had the idea, I'm going to give you guys a letter, and you're going to choose an emoji that starts with that letter. Okay, so for example, if I gave you the letter A, you could choose apple or ant or anything else that starts with A, your favorite one that you like that starts with that letter. So I am going to give you the letter as in David, okay? So choose an emoji that starts with D and stick that in the comment section, and I will know that you got to the end of the video with me. We got to the end together. I think I've the alphabet in my head because just last night I put up the A to C video with all the actions that start, that were from A to C, and I had you guys guess which action trigger I was doing for each letter. Everything.